Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. So in today's Vampyr video guide, we're going to be showing you the location of all the collectibles and the weapons in chapter 5. So yeah guys, hopefully it's helpful. If it is, please go like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time guys.
What are the cards trying to tell us?